Yes, oh no, sir, I was fooling Mr. Prince Campbell. A lot of young ladies say, like, that new film, the good-looking man. Leonardo Capriccio. Yeah, me, Leonardo Capriccio. They said, you look a perfect Leonardo. He was in that film, did you see me? This is Titanic. Gosh, that was dramatic with Titanic. A lot of ladies said that I give them the same sinking feeling. And what's going on there? What are you waving for? No, my mother told me never to have anything to do with women who wave. Especially in Liverpool, because it can cost you a lot of money. My dad says to me, Ken, when you go to get a girl, always look for a girl with red elbows. Did you know that? Always look for a girl with red elbows. It means that you do a good scrub out. No, they're pink. I'm sorry about this. Didn't see? While the magician was on, I was getting ready to come on see you. You know, maybe you look, thinking about my motivation. Will it be a postal order or a cash? And because when you study, you see, before you go on, like, Christians, I am an actor now, you see. I played Shakespeare, it was a draw. And I hope to be in the next production at the Liverpool Hamlet. I've been trying it. Liverpool Hamlet. To me? Oh, not to me. Oh, what? This. Yes, I've been reading the book. A man called Stanislavski, some Welsh fellow it was. And they have some funny ideas in Wales, you know. This fellow was driving in Wales one day and his car conked out. And he went to the telephone box and he rang up the RAC. And the girl said, hello. He said, hello. He said, my car's conked out, packed away in Wales. Oh, she said, where are you? He said, I'm in Wales. She said, it's a big place, Wales. He said, where? Oh, yes, I'm in a little village called Dangergoslo. She said, where? Dangergoslo. She said, that's danger, go slow.